For our next speaker, I'd like to welcome Dr. Tran Thi My Than from Southern Horticulture Research Institute in Vietnam, also called SOFRI. Dr. Han is a plant protection expert and an alumnus of Kantar University and has more than 18 years experience working at the Institute. The expertise is in insect identification, IPM, or integrated pest management, focusing in biocontrol, as rearing of black soldier fly, lacewing, ladybug, entomopathogenic fungi to control pests on many fruit and vegetable crops. And crops including longan, rambutan, mango, dragon fruit, citrus, jackfruit, sweet potato, and cucumber. Dr. Han is also involved in many initiatives to improve food value chain and has participated in building many models of good agriculture practice for major crops following Viet Gap, Global Gap standard to provide safe products, product value addition, and to satisfy consumer demand and enhancing export capacity of products. I would like to invite Dr. Han to proceed with a presentation on situation of production, market, and food safety on jackfruit in Vietnam. Please, Dr. Han, you're in the spotlight now. Thank you.
Can you hear me?
Yes, very clearly. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. Now, I'm very happy to share about some information about situation of production, market, and food safety on jackfruit in Vietnam. Have you seen my PDD?
Yeah, Dr. Han, can you put the full screen, please? Is it a full screen?
Full screen. Yes, this full screen.
Okay, all right.
For the my outline five parts: introduction, production situation, harvest and post harvest, market, stock in the future. And suppose it is one the most important fruit tree in Vietnam, ranked eighth among the fruit tree, with the total area 72,000 hectares, with the productivity 700 million tons per year, and average yield 16 tons per hectare. In Vietnam, we have 8 zones has a fruit, subfruit planting. Among them, the Mekong Delta has biggest area on more than 50%. Next to Southeast region on 20%. Vietnam has many variety of jackfruit divided into two groups, ta and toner jackfruit, with some popular variety like dừa, MD06, lá bàng, sư sớm, viên linh, toner. And in order to have the good quality of seedling, we select clone and variety from elite tree in the natural population everywhere through the fruit and food safety contest organized by SOFRI every year. And then we also continue to create the hybrid variety. This slide shows some characteristics of some variety. Firstly, MD06 variety occupy a large area with the plant have healthy growth and the weight of fruit about 10 to 12 kilograms per fruit, plus rate more than 40%, very sweet with the rich 25 to 30%, suitable for red eating and processing. And now we also have the new variety like Red Blast, with this variety suitable for flat eating. And the toner variety is also popular in Vietnam with the small root about 1 kilogram per fruit. And black blackberry soft and sweet, the greater 25 to 30% available all around year, suitable for plant eating. Subfruit in Vietnam is globalized mainly by raping method using the root thought with the developed from the seedling and scion from the expensive variety must be taken from healthy mother tree. After 2 months of planting, the seedling can be ready to planting. In the Mekong Delta, subroot is brought very high density with spacing 3 by 3 meters with about 700 plants per hectare. But while in the central highland, it's plant low, lower density with the basing about 6 by 4 meters, about 400 plants per hectare. For the flowering treatment, a subgroup of flower around from January to March must be dry a month before by stopping watering. The time to stop watering is about 20 days in combination with the dry fertilizer with the high potassium content, then watering 3 to 4 times for flowering. And for the pruning is also an important technique in subfruit production. We should remove the young fruit, just keep 5 to 6 fruit on the tree, and should keep the fruit with the last sharp bright yellow stalk and start attachment to the root good develop. On subroot, there are many species, but the most common fruit fly, fruit borer, stem borer, and mealybug. In the past, we have problem with zoonosis disease caused by Phytophthora, but now we are concerned about the zoonosis stem canker by Evinia bacteria, because the disease is quite serious and rapid death in fetus tree. For disease on the root, we also have the problem with bacteria root cross disease. This disease occurs a lot in rainy season. Addition, flat root disease is an important boss habit disease. The disease appear and develop very quickly. For best control, we also can cover the young fruit to prevent fruit borer or fruit fly. Set a fly trap to attract the fruit borer adult. And we also can use the protein, supplement protein or supplement bacillomycet to control fruit fly. To control the zoonosis disease, farmer usually conduct pepponas insertion into the tree and planting on the truss bay using trichorama combined with organic fertilizer to control the fungi in the soil. To achieve the good quality, necessary to pay attention to the harvesting time. Depend on the variety. They are very different between harvesting time. For example, some variety from the flowering to harvesting about 130 to 140 days. Harvesting must be conducted by careful handling to prevent root damage. And we can divide into 5 to 6 times harvest in the season. The peak period from June to July. And we also accept that many cooperative farmer group that apply CIB standard to produce uniform and sell product. Currently, supermarkets also require products must have a gap certificate. And this is the boss has the chain of product. For the product store, we also know that if we the fruit store at the trail disease limit the development of post-harvest disease, but suffer from chilling injury with the browning of the skin, and the optimized store temperature is about 15 degrees for 10 days. And in terms of soft food processing, we have some main processing products like fried, fresh cut, dehydrated, and canning, frozen some, and to increase the value of soft food, there are some value products such as the fresh fruit you and you're ready to eat, available at the red top supermarket, global market, or make ivory juice. And now on drip fruit UA vegetable also increase popular in Vietnam. And recently some study using the seed at the stock, because the stock has a high protein content around more than 27%, and some other healthy nutrition. And they have been able to replace stock, with the sweet stock in the baking industry. And soft food processing factory also have problem with the byproduct, according for about 60% of output. The study on byproduct using is very important. Therefore, the fiber and skin, as you the mean food store for animal by Silla method, had a lot of potential. Because according to the annual report, Vietnam imports about 22 million tons per year of raw material for animal feed. However, it's also very effective to combust fiber and skin to organic fertilizer to receive from orchards. And now I would like to tell some information about the consumption of soft fruit in Vietnam. Soft fruit export value increased year by year. In 2021, the value is $182 million, ranking the fourth in the export value of fruit tree. The export value share of soft fruit, not that fresh fruit, is most export value at 88%, frozen products 10%, and dry products 2%. And soft fruit products mainly exported to the China market. And from 2018 until now, there are new stricter regulations for fruit production, include soft fruit. For example, must have production unit card on bucket house card in the product label. Must have a best quality certificate from BBD, and no quarantine best, namely like fruit fly and mealybug. And product export to China are usually divided into three rates. Rate one, more than 9 kilogram per fruit. Rate two, from 6 to 8 kilogram per fruit. And rate three, less than 5 kilogram per fruit. To meet the requirement for China, PPD Vietnam has built and issued 170 product unit card to China market, and more than 10 hectare in many locations. Currently, Vietnam also a potential market to export soft fruit like Australia. Australia frame fish bread, is purchasing and processing approximately 1,000 tons of Vietnamese soft fruit into 200 tons of Brazilian soft fruit products to export to its market. And in past 2 years due to COVID-19 impact, Vietnamese soft fruit export face many difficulties. The product could not to be exported, and the selling price decreased. So farmer did not pay attention to taking care of their orchards, leading to many pests and disease appear. And there are many export fruit company in Vietnam include soft fruit. And there is a list of some typical exporter soft fruit in Vietnam. Develop sale soft fruit production, some stock suggested develop a plant breeding program to improve the quality that meet the market requirement, and research development on innovation post-harvest technology and development farm technology of process for the high value of product, improve farmer practice quality across global gap, feed gap, organic standard on farm and other requirements for its target market. And the last develop the CFNet knowledge share and scientific cooperative among CFNet members country as potential collaborate in the future. We would like to thank to CFNet Supri and other to give us the chance to share our experiment to webinar. Thank you very much for your attention.